Levocabastine, trade name Levostin, is a selective second-generation H1 receptor antagonist which was discovered at Janssen Pharmaceutica in 1979. It is used for allergic conjunctivitis, as well as acting as an antihistamine. Levocabastine has also subsequently been found to act as a potent and selective antagonist for the neurotensin receptor NTS2, and was the first drug used to characterize the different neurotensin subtypes. This has made it a useful tool for the study of this receptor. The pharmaceutical drug Belina is a combination of levocabastine, benzalkonium chloride, and other components and is typically used in a 0.5 mg per milliliter suspension as eye drops, dispensed in 4 ml bottles for the treatment of allergic conjunctivitis or similar allergic ocular conditions.
References. External links.